wondrous planet circling three suns. And at its center, the crystal of truth.
Fuck.
The heart of Ra and the source of all life. But closest to her heart were the Elfling. From the proud Vapra in the mountain city of Harar, Gexis, they bewitched Ogro and built her an orrery so that she might discover the mysteries of the cosmos for herself. And so, Ogro turned her eye to the stars.
Nope.
The Dark Crystal.
He's nuts. Got him!
The crystal fails us once again.
Yes, I want to dream fast.
Oh, good. I do too.
Mira!
Wait, what?
Must have snuck in.
Nope.
Perhaps one day you'll prove worthy of taking up my mantle.
But father!
Captain.
You no longer need to sacrifice for your people. I've taken care of everything.
And modern problems require modern solutions.
What are you doing with me, Mike?
How very interesting.
Bet you didn't see that one coming up.
That's enough.
Stop this.
I said enough. I command you!
Oh, my, beloved scientist!
Again!
Look deep into it. Don't fight. Give the crystal your fear, your love, your secrets.
Please, my lord, help me.
Give the crystal everything. Give it your very essence.
No!
Here, my emperor, for you. Drink.
Claim your destiny.
How do you feel, sire?
I feel...
Conqueror.
I will take seat back at Emperor's side and teach thick-headed general a lesson.
Hello.
Yes, hello.
Hello.
It's even worse than I imagined. The crystal desert. It's beautiful.
Stonewood warriors, I command. Go, find culprit. Punish. Make pay.
Order or chaos?
Give it a button, Dallop!
But, Emperor, I wish to fight, to prove my physical prowess in battle!
Out of the question! Your studious talents lie elsewhere!
You don't believe in the Force, do you?
It's treason, then.
Wasn't so bad.